I'm happy to introduce Catherine Adams, the new membership director for the YMCA.
Thank you. And of course, you know, Bobby is one of our prestigious board members, and we really appreciate the work that he does on behalf of the Y. You know, the Y is a very special place. It's a place where we strengthen youth, we strengthen families, we strengthen communities. And we're able to do that through the members that come to the Y. So if you haven't signed up for membership already, please do so. We would love to have you. And it's, I'm pleased as punch to be part of this new community.
And if they need to make a phone call to you, your phone number is?
You put me on the spot. This is my first week, so I don't have the phone number for you, but I'm sure.
So tell them to call the Y.
Call the Y.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Now tell us a little bit about your background before you arrived in Emporia.
I was born in Pittsburgh. I graduated from high school in New York City. I went to Ohio to go to college, and I started my television career in the Ohio area and moved to Michigan, where I was a broadcast journalist for 25 years. I leveraged that into doing some work for some nonprofits under my own business, which was called Catherine Enterprises. And through that whole process, I just really created this passion and love for community work. So my mother is still located here in the Lake Gaston area, and I decided that I need to come and support my mother. So I'm here, I've relocated, and I'm happy to be here. And hopefully I can be of service to you, and if there's something that you need, call me. I'm at the Y.